I think we'll have to adopt all of them, Janet. All her little friends. Kristel, steady. Steady. Stay. Kristel, stay. What did I say? Stay. Kristel, Uni. Stop it. Stay.
Peter.
Uni. Hey, it's a little fatty. Jen. I've got a lovely bum. She found him back here by the water tank. Done well? Have you done well? Yes, you have again, haven't you?
This is two men and one dog and 31 sheep. Yeah, that was easy peasy.
I told you yesterday, sometimes I am wrong, but I do admit it.
Not spoiling my holiday after arguing with her. Where's this place, Janet?
Yeah.
North Wales.
One something. Near Horseshoe Pass.
Yes, they've got a Horseshoe Pass nearby. Very beautiful ride, that is, to the mountains. In front of the camera, there we've got a compulsory stream. Our dogs won't go on a site that hasn't got a stream. They need the fresh water and a bath and a playing. There she is, looking in the water already. Will do a ride for the wipers. Probably make it interesting. What, we're about to enter Horseshoe Pass? So they call it?
We're in Horseshoe Pass.
Stop making this car jitter, Janet. The camera doesn't like it. Moment, we shall be driving down there on that there road, going that way.
for Arthur, those big shiners.
The Abbey. Or what's left of it.
Yeah, that's our sort of caravan site we love.
We love to miss.
Worshippers here. People still pray to trees. Here's the proof of it. What a
train around here somewhere. I just heard who.
You could.
I can take them with us.
Oh. Without it, yes. I can see it. Right. So I'm going to now zoom in a bit, okay? As much as I can. Another focus. I can focus. Oh, it's a very good picture. You know, nicely fills the frame. Almost. Where's the horse?
He's gone down the tree.
Down the tree, yeah. Oh, I can see him. So it's to the corner of those trees. That is the actual property. and then to the end there. Now beyond there, there's something else to be seen. Not sure what it is, but we'll get it in a minute. Now I'm going to get another wide angle shot of the position. Well, to remind me what I've done. And that's the other approach from where we'll be taking photos next. From there. Going off the trees. The Pentacoch view towards Rhythm. Janet taking a close-up of Pentacoch. That is the bungalow in question. That is the land that goes with it. Janet taking a close-up of Pentacoch. That is the bungalow in question. That is the land that goes with it. Horse and paddock, trees on the end. We're still looking in the direction of Rhythm. views to the west instead of the north.
Ooh, a lovely bird up there. Floating up there.
Viewing north towards Ruthen again. And that you have to take it.
Well, he's lived there for 18 years, so I can't really lock him on, is it?
Mm-hmm.
And the large is not as large as what I started off with.
No.
On there.
Above the bales. This is our new holiday dog. Jack the Sprat. Little tail nearly wags off, look. Oh, guess who's here with the ball? Go and see Daddy, Uni.
Uni, come on.
Hans has picked a mushroom, look. There's a house over there. An empty house. You can have it for £170,000. Not quite finished. It was a barn. Been made into a dwelling house. Here's Jack Spratt. He's a lovely little boy, aren't you, Jack? You come to